Everyone, welcome back. I'm doing big sounds again. I'm coming up on kind of an important place that I was exploring. Mostly what I've been doing is resource gathering and riding around on my dog sled. I'm coming up to the spot. I'll show you on the map as soon as the ship in the sky on me. We've kind of been seeing this silhouette since the start of the game. Now I'm very close to it. Almost to it. I can see what it is. Dropping shit from the sky still has an effect. I thought I saw something back here. Grub root. Alright, so that thing's flying away. Let's see what we can. Here we are on the map, anyway. This was the third outpost. I was just kind of exploring and tagging off these things. Now that I have my copper axe, I can kind of claim some of these territories. And I can also shoot some of the deer. So I've more or less just been doing that. I did run into an issue with this. And this forest, neither of them would let me chop down a tree. Like, I tried every single tree in the forest, none of them would give me the interact symbol to let me get to work with that. So I was a little worried about that. Like, I'm not sure why it wouldn't let me chop down any of the trees. Everything else seemed the same. It didn't come up with a message that I needed a different type of axe or anything. It just did not give me the interact message. So it looks like... Who did I come across? Oh, this guy. Spitter. I am taking quite a bit of damage up here. And it looks like it's minus 6 degrees in this area, which is a lot colder than it normally is. I do have my fur coat, second upgrade to my climate protection. Looks like I have to cleanse 4 nests to get this outpost to work out. This is pretty shit. Shit, 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 shit. Ooh. Ah! I knew it, I couldn't see it. See him, he's hiding behind you. That feels good. It feels pretty good stabbing him in the back like that. Alright, so it is pretty cold here. Before I do anything else, I might just build a shelter, and I don't really have any more inventory space, but are you serious? Amount of firewood of all things? Ridiculous amount of firewood. I only have 1 pristine wood. How much firewood am I short? 4? Probably carrying a... I am. I'm such an idiot. We're gonna just take a bit of a cold break. Warm up a little bit. So now that we've got a full warm enough, I'm not going to stop for any of this stuff. I know there's a lot of stuff around. It's really not worth it to go after anything right now. It's much better to cleanse the outpost and then spend the time. Come from. I'll take that over another stalker. What? Shit, maybe I do. Maybe I have to drop down onto it. From up there, I'm supposing? I gotta drop down. No way I'll be able to get through here. Shit, I'm gonna have to leave this one. Right, because I can get to it from up on this bridge. Yeah, let's do that then. Oh shit! No, I can't, it's blocked off. Oh, I get you. Like I said, I'm gonna have to come and get this stuff anyway. So I usually just clear this stuff out after I get the outpost. Do like a little trip around. I think that puts me at 5 dogs in total, 5 wolves in total. All right, so that's one down. Keep it moving. Seriously, even with all this stuff, my pack still gets really, really, really full. That ought to clear up some of it anyway, and most of it's used for this. I just kept it because I wanted to make sure I was able to make a shelter if need be, so. Ah! these places. I'm gonna spit another dog. Only one of my shard. Must have been moving key. Two down. And I'm getting pretty hungry. And pretty cold. So this might be a good time to break. It's like a blizzard. If I stop resting right now and it's a blizzard, I don't know if I'll have enough stuff to actually survive. So I wonder if it's a blizzard. Sounded like it was. A blizzard may have passed while I was doing that, but blizzard now. Checking the place out a little bit. He's guarding it. There's nobody at all guarding it. Shard I picked up on. I wouldn't mind some pristine wood right now, just in case I need to build a shelter. So that's 3 of 4. Oh, pristine wood, perfect. That's exactly what I'm after. Do I have enough to build one more shelter? My inventory is probably full. I do. I have enough for that. I don't need this. I don't want to head down, but I gotta so that didn't finish crafting on top of everything else. Thank you. Was it here? I'm kind of sort of missing the path here. Some hunting arrows. Sweet. I think it's over here. Obviously a lot more to explore over here once I get this all cleared up. What? I hear a monster, but I don't see a monster. Booby trap here in front of me? Is that what this is supposed to do? Oh, for fuck's sakes. Suffer from that. Is that what this is? Apparently, this is supposed to be like a little trap they set for me. It worked because. Okay, so there's no point in going up there yet until I cleanse this last part down here. Oh, I should take the arrows too. On here. Getting cold again. I have a feeling this is the last one though, so if I cleanse this one and then I can... Fuck. I'm gonna turn the red. don't know, should I drop down to this? If I drop down to it, I'm committed to being down there, but I really don't see another way to get to it. So I run through here and there's... No, I really think I need to drop down. Whoops. Oh, there is a path down. Oh, never mind. I thought it was just a cliff. Shard. It'd be great if there was like a... I'm gonna have to rest so I can warm up, and I guess I'll eat some food. I better rest first. What the fuck? What an absolute cheap shot. What the fuck? That is just annoying. Well, my shelter gets to stay there anyway. Usually the shelter gets all packed up when I'm done, so... I'll take it.
Lights and signs. Reflections of your deranged mind. Ignore them.
All right, so... Still not enough firewood? What the hell? Oh, this is the firewood. This inventory is a nuisance. Oops. Yeah! All right, so heading to the top. Oh, there's a fucking shelter right here.
The lights are out, but my horde doesn't need light to see.
Well, good, because it's like noon. Eliminate the guardian. So there's only one of them. I wonder what it's gonna be. Heading down the wrong way? Convulsing viscera. Okay, I can't pick it up because I have full fucking inventory, but. Cool. Oh, man. Are you gonna fucking drop shit on me right now? Seconds after a boss fight, you're gonna do this shit? You're gonna try to take me out with this fucking drop nonsense? He's up, fellas. Especially since I'm all boxed in. That's where I can run to. I think that dropping shit on your head stuff just totally ruins exploration. Every time you're in the world, that's exactly what happens. Bam! A bunch of shit falls down on me. Like, I was trying to look at something. I'm just trying to look at something in this game. Just always comes in like 2 seconds after a boss fight, that is not the time to have that creature show up. Just to fuck with you. Ooh. Alright. So not much to this area. It's mostly up a mountain. But I take it we can connect down this tube through this tunnel this way. Not that we should ever need to do that on account of fast travel. But it exists. It's a thing that exists. And ooh, we get 2 boons out of it. Wow, fun. 2 boons. Let's see if we get 2 flames of hope. Well, 1 flame of hope, but I'll take it. Oh, of course my inventory's full. So, drop this off. Convulsing viscera. I'll have to check that out. I have no idea what that's looking for. We own some. Good. And 10 fire arrows. Always interesting. Hunting arrows. You know what? I haven't tried hunting arrows. Well, I think I did try hunting arrows on the Crusher, but always good to have. Should we take these 2? Okay. And then we might as well pick this up. Good. All the wood we're gonna need for a while. A couple bites to eat. Pristine wood, which should help out. Some leather, iron ore, copper ore, and salvage. So I do need the iron ore to get started on iron equipment. Alright, so I'm just going to head home then, and we'll teleport back here just to do a sweep for, you know, bits and pieces that I left on the ground there, because they'll still all be in the exact same spot, so no hurry on that. So that was the 1, 2, 3, that was the fourth outpost. With a guardian for it. What was the guardian's name? I can't even remember now. But that was fun. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed. Thanks for watching. We'll pick it up here next time.